Who could that be? Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my... UBCS?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected. No, wait, please!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. I don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Thank you.
Jill!
Kendo, you're all right.
You're all right to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gotta be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right?
Jill, you okay?
Carlos, that monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed it.
Me too. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Ah, shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? Get back!
Jill, what happened?
Than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dock. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Yeah.
Use it to climb up.
Oh, no. What?